Yeah, so Stacey needs another copy of the guest list because Mo messed up the invites.
All right. I should have another copy here somewhere.
You all right?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm fine.
Sure, you don't sound fine.
Well, it's hard going to work when you're the size of a whale.
Well, then you shouldn't be going to work, should you? Max should be looking after you.
He is.
So, how are you finding Morford, then?
It's not like you to be running wedding errands. What?
Nothing. It's just good to see you, that's all.
Glad someone feels like that.
Don't let Max get you down, don't you?
It's not just him.
Do you have any idea how beautiful you are?
Sure.
I mean, more beautiful than I've ever seen you before. I feel bad just for looking at you.
Stop joking about it.
I'm not joking.
I think you better go.
Well, in case you forget yourself.
Look, just please, Sean, just go.
You were going to kiss me.
No, I was not.
I stopped.
No, I'm 7 months gone, and I love my husband, so...
You're trying to convince.
Just go.